in the crowd.
What would you have me do, Caesar?
I want you to become the protector of Rome after I die. I will empower you to one end alone, to give power back to the people of Rome and end the corruption that has crippled it. Would you accept this great honor that I have offered you?
With all my heart, no.
Maximus, that is why it must be you.
But surely a prefect, a senator, somebody who knows the city, who understands her politics.
But you have not been corrupted by her politics.